A Providence man is arrested following a deadly assault. Today, 29-year-old William Robertson was charged with manslaughter in Providence District Court. He's accused of punching 21-year-old Charles Betancourt of New Bedford during an altercation in a Providence parking lot earlier this month. Betancourt later died from his injuries. We'll have much more on today's arrest and details on the suspect's criminal past coming up new at 5:30.